The United States diving team took one day off of their preparation here in Beijing earlier this week to visit the Great Wall, about an hour outside of Beijing. And several of the team members shared their pictures with us, Laura Wilkinson and a handstand by Ariel Rittenhouse.
It happens a lot, no matter where they are.
For the first of their five rounds of dives, no prelims in synchronized diving. It's five dives, four gold.
And I think this is a beneficial place for them to dive at the end of the round because...
One, two, three, go.
They get to see...